What the fuck was that bitch doing? Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Fortnite video. As you can see, we're headed over into Tilted Towers, trying to cop that dub, that fucking victory royale. This is right off the bus hop. There's gonna be a ton of people here. Surprise. The fucking cube just destroyed the side of this building, which is cool. Like, I mean, if you think that's cool. We got two kills here. Bottom floor. So we'll head over to basketball courts. It's just so much noise, I can't even talk. This pick is dope. I dig this pick. Oh, I actually like it. I don't know how I'm alive. To be honest. Shouldn't be. But I'll take it. Bandages, anybody? Used all my mats doing that. Alright, we're actually alive. Surprisingly. The strong will prevail. Forgot myself an assault rifle. I need your shitty assault rifle. Got some more bandies. Fucking joystick is so mangled. Actually, might be able to rush this guy. Kid, fuck out of my game. That was the play of a fucking century right there, goddamn. It's like the only fucking possible thing I could have done in that situation. It's funny. And locate was what I had to do. Right beside the circle. I thought there'd be minis, but no. Unfortunately. I know if I pick up that scope there, I'm just gonna get mad at it, so I'm not gonna take it. Something Fortnite has taught me is that sometimes you just can't always get the dub, and that you can't always predict every single fucking situation or where people are going to be. So you just kind of have to take the L sometimes and hop into another game. Because you're always improving, you're always getting better, no matter if you got slapped 1,000 times a day or only 10 times. Like, it's all chance. What happens if every person you run into is a noob? You know what I mean? It's like, well, then you didn't actually improve at all this game. But guess what? You copped a dub. Congrats. I think I saw shit happening, like, right there. Not sure, though. I guess maybe we can get a big shield. I'll go over there in a minute. Just trying to get my survivability up. Huh. I don't even think that was the guy I was originally fighting, was it? I don't want a FAMAS, bro. A Boolin. We're Boolin. I'm gonna go around the mountain this way. I don't wanna go around it the other way. Okay. Ooh. Getting built. How is he alive? Get wrecked, nerd. It's only four people left, but I'm literally sitting at no health. I'm not at all excited about this next part of my game. No bandies. Looking for some bandages. Looking for some bandages. This isn't even looted. Where is he going? He's getting annoyed. We're live, boys. fuck, kid. Get the fuck out of my face, you fucking douchebag. Fuck you, buddy. Alrighty, well, if you guys liked that video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.